Good day. In this video, we'll look at the service error codes of the TEKNIX electric boiler. Current leakage detected, error E1. A possible reason is the integrity of the insulation is compromised. Fixing the issue, turn off the boiler's power supply by switching off the external automatic boiler power switch. Contact an authorized service center. When error E1 appears, there's a high risk of electric shock. Using the boiler is not allowed until error E1 is fixed. Water flow disruption through the boiler, error E2. Possible reasons, pump malfunction. Water flow through the boiler is less than 3.7 liters per minute. Flow sensor malfunction, heat carrier leakage, presence of air in the heating system, malfunction of the automatic air vent. Fixing the malfunction, check the open position of the heating system's valve gear and the hot water circuit. Check and clean the coarse filter located right before the boiler circulation pump. Visually inspect the heating system and DHW circuit for absence of heat carrier leakage. If necessary, fill the system with the heat carrier to the recommended pressure of 1.2-1.5 bar. Heat carrier pressure is monitored by the boiler pressure gauge readings. Check the condition of the air vents in the heating system. If necessary, remove the air from the heating system. Contact an authorized service center. To detect and fix errors, it is recommended to use the service parameters P1, P2, and P3. When diagnosing the malfunction, it will be necessary to disconnect and then reconnect the boiler's power supply. Error of the heat carrier temperature sensor at the boiler output, E3. Possible reasons, sensor connection to boiler control unit is missing. Sensor malfunction. To fix the error, contact an authorized service center. Using the boiler is prohibited until error E3 is resolved. Temperature sensor error, E4. Possible reasons. Sensor connection to the boiler control unit is missing. To fix the issue, contact an authorized service center. When error E4 appears, the boiler continues to operate. Error of the water temperature sensor in the indirect heating boiler, E5. Possible causes. Sensor connection to the boiler control unit is missing. Sensor malfunction. To fix the issue, it is necessary to contact an authorized service center. When error E5 appears, the boiler continues to operate only in heating mode. Overheating. The heat carrier temperature in the boiler is over plus 90 degrees Celsius. Error E6. Possible causes. Control unit malfunction. To fix the malfunction, check the condition of the filter before the boiler or contact an authorized service center. Error E6 automatically disappears when the heat carrier is cooled to a temperature of plus 65 degrees Celsius. When error E6 appears, heating stops. No remote boiler control. Error E7. To resolve the malfunction, check the Wi-Fi network connection. Failure. Error E0. The reason is a system crash or glitch. To fix the error, it is necessary to turn off the automatic switch. Wait at least 30 seconds and then switch the boiler back on or contact an authorized service center. The boiler is not working. Error ER1. Possible reasons. Unreliable connection of the control panel to the board or the software has failed. To fix the fault, remove the boiler cover and check the connection between the control panel and the board, or contact an authorized service center.